This year we have really high expectations coming off a bad year last year. Just like every other team, we're trying to win the conference, and we really think that we can do that, and we're not going to be happy until we do that. It's going to be tough. It's a really strong league this year, but we're definitely confident and going into the year strong. Yeah, it was tough. I mean, physically getting over the initial pain and the surgery was tough, and all the rehab. But more than anything was the mental part of it, just seeing my team struggle. And knowing how much I could help the team with leadership and with my skills on the court. It was really tough. I had to be more of a coach and try to help the young guys through that time. But I think we're much better off for it, and I think we learned a lot, and it was a great experience for some of the younger guys. And we have a game tomorrow. Everyone's super excited for our first exhibition. We're just ready to go. We've been working really hard in the offseason, putting a lot of emphasis on the defensive end, and just really excited to get going. Well, I think we're just going to surprise a lot of people. I mean, 0-16 last year in conference, no one's expecting much from us. I think we're picked 6th preseason. I think we're going to surprise a lot of people, and I think that we're going to do really good and a lot better than 6th place.